These matters have been under investigation now for 2 years. There have been leaks to the media. There's been relentless character assassination. I'm looking forward finally to having my day in court. I'm innocent of these charges. They are false. The whole idea of sexual abuse is abhorrent to me. News of these charges strengthens my resolve. And court proceedings now offer me an opportunity to clear my name and then return back to Rome to work.